Hey, Homer.
Hey, boy.
How you doing? Come on up there. Yeah.
Hey, you're gonna have to get a stronger leash if you want me to keep watching this dog now.
I mean, damn, he's strong.
Okay, thanks, Charlie.
Okay.
Come here, Homer. Come here, Homer.
How many hot dogs did you have? You got mustard all over your face.
Hey, Holmes.
Ask me what kind of day I had today. Because you're never gonna believe what happened to me.
Then we have spoken. One of these days we all will stand before the Lord. Give a reason for everything we've done. And what I've done is trust in Jesus, my great deliverer, my strong defender, the Son. Trust in Jesus, blessed Redeemer, my Lord forever, the Holy One, the Holy One. What are you gonna do when your time has come and your life is done? Stand on. What will you have to say at the judgment throne? Well, I already know the only thing that I can say. I trust in Jesus, my great deliverer.
Are hitting a 303 with 10 homeless and 21 driven in. Here's the picture.
That's a left word. Oh, yeah, that's a big fish. Real big.
I can do on my own to find forgiveness. It's by His grace alone. I trust in Jesus. Trust in Jesus.
Garter, and he swings and hits a drive to right center, and it's deep.
I'm Wayne Garner. We're parents of Kevin Garner.
Now, tell me a little bit about your son. What's the story with his baseball career? I don't know much about it.
Well, he's been at it a long time. I mean, he's maybe a typical minor leaguer, been at it a long time. He's been playing since he was 6 years old, Argonaut baseball. Played for the University of Texas. Well, this is not all there is in life. And this is one of these things that, you know, test your faith. And I think life is a test of faith. I think he'll do fine, and it won't be measured about what level baseball he plays at.